There was a large police presence today at Foothill High School in Bakersfield. Parents calling into the 17 newsroom this morning saying a fight broke out between students there, prompting several patrol cars and an ambulance to arrive on scene. That information has not yet been confirmed by law enforcement. As of news time tonight, we will provide you with an update as soon as we learn more about this incident here in the 17 News Center.